So, my task is to review this questionnaire for the competency course, no? So this is forest pathology and forest entomology, no? So in our curriculum, this falls under forest health course. Okay, so first question, which genus is causing root rot in Nara seedlings? So root rot in Nara seedlings or in other species like Mbogani commonly is caused by this genus, Sclerotium, or the complete scientific name is Sclerotium rot seed, no? Tama ba yung answer, Ane? Trisa?
Yes, sir.
Next, a science which deals with the study of nature and causes of tree disease. Cesar?
Sir.
Yes, what is your answer?
Forest path, sir.
Wala may forest path. Can you see forest path? Aha.
Forest pathology.
Forest pathology. Okay. So, correct. Huh? So, entomology is on disease, insects, pest management, very specific to the management of pest. Now, this includes IPM or integrated pest management. Pathogenesis is the process of causing disease. Next, a disease that results in rapid decay of young succulent seedlings. Tricia? Tricia Marie?
Dumping off, sir.
Dumping off. This is very common. Basta rapid decay niya mo occur sa seedlings, that is dumping off. So next, system characterized by yellowing of leaves. Genisa?
Dilation, sir.
Yellowing of leaves. So this is specific to
chlorosis.
Chlorosis, di ba? Basta mag-yellow ang leaves, that is nung ganaan eh kay ni wala nakaproduce ng chlorophyll. No? Wala nagka-chlorosis siya. Next, a disease attacking Moluccan sow. Kinsa pa yung wala? Dina? Dina Lu?
Yes, sir.
Castanios? Oh, sir, sir.
Galras, sir.
Galras. So what is Moluccan sow? Ano sa'yo Moluccan sow?
Falcata, sir.
Falcata. Other name for Falcata is Moluccan sow. Next. Ipoy, Nire, can you read the question? And what is your answer? Nire?
A plant injury that is caused by intense exposure to sunlight.
What is your answer?
Hindi ko sure sa ang answer na si Roy, pero akong answer kay Sun Scald.
Sun Scald. So, muna itawag sa, in answering questions like this, no, dili kay kapamilya, mag-elimination ka, eliminate, di ka mo answer diretso. No? So, dili ka mangita o, oh, sakto, say sakto nga answer. Yung pangitaon, ang sayo, pang-eliminate din mo. No? Panalitan, dumping off. So, wala man siya nag- describe sa dumping off, kailangan mo po tag dumping off. Pros, so, siyempre, na ibuk na, niya exposure to sunlight man eh. Powdery mildew, sa pag-pronounce, dili man siya injury, no? Symptoms of the disease man, o sakit man siya. So this is injury caused by exposure to sunlight. So wala talain option. So, this should fall under sunscald. Next. Erika.
It refers to the rapid and widespread appearance of disease or insect attack on trees. Epidemic, sir.
Epidemic, no? So, common naman eh. Next, Ivy Rose.
The specific group of fungi involved in the decay or deterioration of the wood. Ascomycetes, sir.
Ascomycetes, sir. These are all groups of fungi, no? Or group of fungi or class. Ascomycetes, phycomycetes, mycetes, and fungi imperfecti, no? Or deuteromycetes. The other terms are fungi imperfecti or deuteromycetes. No? Ang pinaka-common nga mucus sa decay or deterioration of wood, no, is basidiomycetes. Maraga diri nag-fall lang mostly sa mga coastal regions, sa mga plant diseases of trees, no? Pinas of trees, diri siya sa basidiomycetes. So the correct answer is basidiomycetes. PIB? Next, Janissa.
Disease symptoms exhibited by affected plants are classified as atrophic, necrotic, hypertrophic. What characterizes the hypertrophic? A, sir?
There is overgrowth, no? Kung atrophic, undergrowth, wala ni tobo, that is atrophic. Necrotic, namatay. Death of plant parts. Then, or tissue, necrotic. Death. Hypertrophic, overgrowth. Opposite siya sa atrophic. So, correct. Next. Si Hani.
Which of the following characterize the attack of Ipsos calligraphus? One is resilient field or weakened trees, though it usually occupies larger stem. Three, attacks result the formation of side shoot. One, two, three, sir.
Three, nadi. Ipsos calligraphus is a bark beetle, no? Or beetle. Pero yung prepara ni kining recently filled and it usually occupies larger stem. So dito man siya mo puyo. So it should be 1 and 2. Next, Tricia.
What is a major pest and disease that seldom occur in natural forest? One, there is increased microbial activities. Two, there are high population of predators. Three, disrupted microenvironment. One, two, three.
Why in the name?
Yeah.
Why? Why is the major pest and disease seldom occur in natural forest? Should be why. So, what is the answer? Because there is, anong wala daw, dili daw kayo mukor ang mga pest and disease sa natural forest because there is high population of predator. Check na niya siya. Or increase microbial activity. So kung disrupted microenvironment, that will cause the explosion sa population of pests. No? Sometimes if the environment is disturbed, no? Muna mo cause nga mo kalit lang pong dagan ang mga peste. No? Mo kalit dagan ang ilang population. So the answer is 1 and 2. Except disrupted microenvironment. Disrupted microenvironment will favor the occurrence of pest and disease. Okay? Yes, yeah. Next. Balik ta. Si sir.
Hey, bang sir, okay. Which is not a characteristic of post-emergence dumping off. A. Causes death, causes sudden wilting and upcycling over seedlings, affect the seeds of hypocotyl, excessive necrosis of stem near the soil line. Kung ano kung answer, ano is there? Kaning excessive necrosis of stem near the soil. Letter D, sir.
Oh, okay, two types of dumping Apo. Off. Are you familiar with dumping off, si sir?
Dili, sir.
So there are two types of dumping off na itawag na pre-emergence and post-emergence. No? Kung may pre-emergence, wala pa naka-germinate. Namatay na. Kung pagkagamas, gagawas ang check, namatay na ang mga gitanong. Hmm? Ang post-emergence, naka-emerge na, naka-germinate na siya. So, sa correct answer dapat. Which is not a characteristic of post-emergence. Sisa.
Letter C, sir.
Letter C, no? Because this will refer to the pre-emergence. Next, Krisa. Hello, Krisa. So ang answer at to na ining question is only one. The three fails to grow that. Killing three tends to produce yards. And large stem or the quality is not. Symptom characterized by profuse development of hairs on lips appearing as patches. So this is erinosis. So chlorosis, kay balo naman ito sa chlorosis, which is brome, is or nag-supra o produce o branches. No? Maroon na siya silhig, itawag ng which is brome. Stem na mo, murag na yung mulog mo. O, ang pikas niya side ni tubo, ang pikas niya side wala. sarcoli. It is next, it is a localized necrotic lesion on the bark and cambium. So necrosis, this should be palkata and mangyong. So canker is caused by Cortisium salmonicolor. No, mo nang gitawag siya nga pink disease. So mga pinkies, tawag siya pink disease. Ang iyahang mycelium color pink. Next, contamination in tissue culture may come from glassware, culture media, tools used in the plant tissue or plant parts. So, this is all statements are true, no? Eh, sometimes, kung magkwanta, magculture, ato naman yung pang pang-initon man yung mga glassware, no? I-contaminate. Sterilize, pang-sterilize man sila. Saan yung ito? Pang-sterilize man yung mga glassware, culture media, tools, no? Kaya ang sahay, diri ka makakuha o mga contaminants, plant tissue. Sa plant parts, may sample leaves, no? Sometimes na ay bacteria, mauban pag mandera ng bacteria. So these statements are correct. The next, pronounced localized swelling on roots, stems, or branches. This is GAL. Localized swelling or tumor. It is tumor. Next, the pest control tactics being practiced to minimize damages, except so the say negative. There is planting of exotic species. Promote siya of foreign disease. The next determines the acid ranges of the crop of the forest stands as a whole. No? Incidence, severity, imugi assist tanan. Kagrabihon ang sakit. This is disease. Assessment, no? Reporting like many reporting and forecasting the imo lagi forecast nga after or mga next month or next year mo taas ang population sa aning pest, no? Mudaghan gibali mo ma damage na ang plantation, no? This forecasting, no? Reporting is simply report unsay current situation sa imong plantation. No? This is assessment. Gitanaw yun mo. Gi-assist. Kung sa kagrabihan ng sakit, pinakabok ng takdan. Okay? Next, lip spot attacks katuan bangkal while mulukan sa is attacked by canker. So, katuan bangkal also is known for lip spot. No? Apil ang nara. Mulukan sa is canker or kalpata. So this spot statements are true. Next, which is characteristic of a dieback? No, mung dieback, gikan sa extension of necrosis of the shoots, no, from the shoots down, extension of necrosis. Necrosis siya kay patay man, malaya man siya. Next, and egg reproducing in structure in Moses, dili na ni under sa kwa, no? Dili na ni under sa geez. Next, following symptoms is exhibited by lip blight, spotting, sudden whittling, trait. sila tanan. Sugod una siya gispat, daganang spot, malaya dai. Kaya siya matay. That is characteristics of life. Next, this kind of punjay post-emergence of dumping off and steam rot of selected species. So common and dumping off. So these are all pests back human.
Sir.
Krisa. Hello.
Sir.
Erika.
Yes, sir.
Anyone?
Mycorrhiza, sir.
Hello?
Sir, potol-potol ka, sir.
Yes, sir.
Tumog na?
Wala na, sir.
Yes, sir.
Wala-wala ang internet? Okay, nakita niyo yung screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so next.
Pero, sir, excuse me, sir. Kaling yes. Sa kaling this kind of fungi found to cause post emergence sir kay wala na ko na ko ng answer sir kay naputol-putol imong tingog.
I repeat question.
Na ay choices na ni say
post emergence.
Okay na sir.
Okay, yeah. Posaryo mga answer ani.
Thank you sir.
Posaryo. So dere dapat wala ni sa species ang man no? Pero basically parang trick lang ni. So the answer should be may kuray sa rong lang ang iyong spelling. Okay? Kaya ang nagatag sa definition sa pest ang man-man. Next, sudden whittling and toppling over of seedling as a result of extensive necrosis of stem under the soil line. No? This is dumping off. Common kasi basta seedling gani, dumping off. And Next, the following are only the preventive measure in regulating of disease. One, avoid overcrowding. That is correct. Place the seedlings in more than 50% shade. Use tight leaves, correct. Also use tight leaves and litters organic matter, correct. So the answer 1, 2, and 3. Next, the following are caused by micro fungi. Reduction of seed germination, that is correct. Decay and loss of seed viability, correct. Also an infection of nursery seedlings. So the answer is 1, 2, and 3. Next, which of the following is not a necrosis of the green plant? No, this is necrosis. So what is the answer? Bloods, this is necrosis. Could be more for leaves. Blight, also necrosis. Cancer on green plant tissue. So the answer is big cancer. Okay, wala siya sa kining green plant tissue, naman siya sa bark. Next, the most common polyps disease of katukan bangkal anara is leaf spot. So when many leaf spot coalesce in the leaf tissue, nagtapok-tapok ang mga leaf spot, tawagon siya karon nga blight. Okay? Kuha ni mo, Lister, Sison?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so proceed. Which is not a hypertrophic symptom. Kasi dili daw hypertrophic. So, blight. Ang blight is, asa na yung blight gani, Erica? Hypertrophic o hypertrophic pa ang blight?
Dili, sir. Necrotic, sir.
Ano sa ang blight?
Necrotic.
Necrotic. So, the answer should be blight. Next, mycorrhiza comprise the mycelia of fungi which live in the living roots of plants. Kini mo raw ang kasabotan niya kwan. Wala yung question. Nasayop siguro niya yung type. No? So, mycorrhiza is a fungi. Ha? Skip na ito na. Ito lang na yung check. Next, which refer to fungi? Ito na yung kopya sa ito, yung forward sa kwan. So next, mycorrhiza comprises mycelia, asa na ta? Which refers to fungi? Do not contain chlorophyll. Yeah, correct or wrong, Tricia? Fungi,
sure.
Do not contain chlorophyll. Kini yung question ba? Which refers to fungi? Ang kini number one yung statement, do not contain chlorophyll. Is this correct or wrong? Yes. Correct ba or wrong? Do not contain chlorophyll, fungi.
So, correct, sir.
Hindi kagahan o correct. So, kira po ng sakto. Next, live as parasite. Sakto ba na? The fungi will live as parasite? Dahil na lo?
Sakto, sir.
IB? Sakto, okay. Make their own food. IB, sakto dili. Punjay.
Wrong, Mugara, sir.
Wrong. So the answer should be 1 and 2. Gini, letter C. Next. Which refer to the development of dumping off on Anticipalus chinensis and Anticia percataria? Saan yung Anticipalus chinensis na Lister?
What to have?
Anyone? Sir?
Wala ko kabalong, sir.
Pagka kayo mo ako kabalong. Kasi, ano, kailan ng Anticipalus chinensis? May nagkaila? Pagkawan bangkal. Hindi siya palkataria o natangkanta. So, asa daw more vigor sa development sa dumping off. One, high humidity and soil temperature, high organic growing media, and then sandy soil. So, all of the above, 1, 2, 1, 3. Ay, humidity mo, favor sa development sa dumping off. Then, high organic media also, and then sandy soil. Taga na kayo mo, itapok-tapok ng mga lisong, favor na dumping off. Next, is evidenced by black protein body or tiny yellowish spots on the surface of leaves. That is leaf spot, no? The definition sa leaf spot. Purpling of leaves and stunted growth is caused by phosphorus deficiency, volcanic ash such as those around volcanoes has higher phosphorus content. So, sabi niya siya, all statements are true, no? Kung mag-stunted ang tubo, niya na mag-purple ang that is symptom sa phosphorus deficiency. Next, these are micronutrients needed for plants. Macro. May macro ano eh? So, yun lang din eh. Genisa? Macro, micro?
Micro.
Macro, masa isak to? Macro o micro?
Micro. Micro.
Correct ba, De Erika? So the only micro there is kineing iron. So it should be answer is should be 1 and 2. Next. Is the process employed to identify potential pests or pathogen or the likelihood of the presence in the area where the species will be planted. So this is under biological risk assessment. No? Yung tanahon kung kanang area, no, base sa characteristics sa disease. Kanang area, favorable ba nga plant itanong diha, di ba magkasakit? So that is biological risk assessment. Next, it characterizes pink disease, attacking mangyong. So it is caused by corticum salmonicolor, correct? Sometimes result to death, also right. So, 1 and 2. Okay? Next, the following are considered as most notable seed-borne organism which infects seed and cause deterioration even before sowing. So, say answer ano eh? 1 and 3. Fusarium. Kining pumis sa kahoy na ni sa wood mo effect. And this one. Cladosporium. So 1 and 3. Next, the following cause wood decay. So pumis and Ganoderma. Ang Sclerosium rufsae kining Ganoderma o 1 ang mukos wood decay. Ang kining Sclerosium mukos o root rot. Okay? Next, maintenance of relatively cool internal environment by organism in a variable external environment. Should be the answer. Under ecology na ni, willingness sa disease. The answer should be homeostasis. Next, the same question, homeostasis. Next, what factors influence the causative agent to be non-infectious? So, sa mga non-infectious disease, mucus. One is inadequate mineral nutrients, this is correct. Unsuitable soil, correct also. Weather condition, correct also. This all can trigger non-infectious disease. Next, this is not a pathogen of an infectious disease. As I delay, cause infectious disease. So, fungus, this is infectious. Fire, this is non-infectious disease. Okay, so the answer is fire. Next, your forester informs you that your pine lacks magnesium. What is the indicator? And stating that. Should be the indicator. Indicator is the needle will turn yellowish from the tip. Okay? Then, next, which among is considered worst pest of pines in the Philippines? The answer is Ipsa calligraphus or bark beetle. Fusarium, this is a punja. Next, this is conducted to repair the damage resulting from unattended injuries and decaying parts of the tree caused by fungi. So i-remove din mo tong mga nangadecay aron masalbis ang kahoy dili matumba, no, lagi na sa punuan. Ako kayo ang kahoy niya, dako kayo bangag. So dapat nimo siya i-repair. So ano yung pag-repair? Ang tawag na is tree surgery. Next, wood decay can be caused by pumice and ganoderma. And dumping off on the other hand is caused by sclerotium rupsi. Correct ba? The second statement is false. Kaya sclerotium rupsi, dito na siya sa root trap. Itong mga species nga mo cause of dumping off, katong mga pythium, mo mo cause of dumping off. Very common. Next, the study of the control and other features of plant disease is known as plant pathology. Next, canker disease in three species are evidence by which of the following? Canker, na longitudinal back crop, girdle the branches. So this should be, it should be one and two. Okay. Next, which of the following is the initial symptom of canker disease caused by cortisium salminico? There is swelling of branch. Initial symptom. Kinagirdol branches, kaya magirdol, magiging siya madugay later stage na niya sa disease. Which of the following is not a necrosis of the green tissue? Kaya kumana na ganina, they are expiring. Next, as a forester in charge, you walk through the thick plantation, you notice the leaves look dry and scorched along the margin. The thick trees are deficient in potassium. Okay, so, i-familiarize lang ninyo. Now, i-familiarize ninyo ang mga symptoms sa mga deficiency of essential nutrients. Sa mga symptoms. Next, which of the following is a necrotic? As a necrotic, ano? The answer should be, kung sa answer dapat, Lister, say so, necrotic symptom.
Leaf spot, sir.
Leaf spot, okay, correct. Now, this is the damage caused by Ambrosia beetle. The answer should be pinholes. Okay, ang ganyan Ambrosia beetle, or ang mga rugbook, maraming sa bookbook, mga kaon dito. Ito sa imong kahoy, magkabangag-bangag ang imong kahoy. Mabantayan mo na ka ng bagong tumbang ang mga kahoy, nara, nga pasagtandra. Itanin mo na mga bangag-bangag na ang bark, the pinholes. That is caused by ang prosebito. Next, refer to liquid or semi-liquid from the inner bark of wood or hardwood preceded in all cases by injury. So this is slime flocks. Okay? Next, a leaf surface covered with whitish or bluish waxy coating. Kini sa dili na siya under sa kwan, pathology, or under na sa botany, taxonomy. The answer is glaucos. Next, symbiotic nitrogen fixing bacteria associated with the roots of legume should be Genisa. Symbiotic nitrogen fixing bacteria.
Rhizobium?
Genisa?
Rhizobium, sir?
Rhizobium. Okay, correct. Next, the bacteria involved in the conversion of nitrate to nitrate. So this is under physiology. Answer is nitrobacter. Deficiency of nutrient is the most cause of chlorosis. So sa'yo dapat na siya. Ang mahala siya is nitrogen. Wala yung nitrogen, mucose of chlorosis. Yellowing of leaves due to failure development of chlorophyll, that is chlorosis. So yellowing chlorosis. No? It is the hydrocarbon with this empirical formula. No? So hindi ko familiar ane. The answer is carotene. Hindi ko familiar ane. Next, a management scheme wherein the increase in decay becomes serious that necessitates the immediate cutting down of infected trees in order to avoid high economic loss. So that is pathological rotation, no? So in silviculture, this is commonly termed as salvage cutting, no? Nagkasakit na imong giputol, rumagamapuslan pa. Salvage cutting. Next, rapid and widespread occurrence disease or insect attack on trees. Rapid widespread occurrence of disease. This is epidemic, no? Rapid murag kining what? Kung pandemic worldwide na. Kasi pandemic. Kung epidemic dire lang sa locality. Epidemic. Next, which among the following organism molts? Asa na yung mold, Tricia? Tricia, Marie?
Fungi?
Mold ba ang fungi? Puli o skin? There is? Insect. Mag-mold. Next, interaction between fungi and algae in lichens is termed as mutualism. Under psychology na rin. A disease of plants caused by decay of bark and wood. That is, cancer. Decay of bark and wood is cancer. Next, any deviation of the body of plants from its normal physiological process or healthy state due to specific cause and characteristic symptom is called disease. Mga definition sa disease of plant disease, deviation from normal physiological process, disease. Next, cancer is an example of symptoms called unsa ang cancer, Erica? Sa siya nga
necrotic, sir.
Symptom. Cancer? Necrotic, right. Correct. Necrotic. Should be necrotic. Next. A disease, the predominating feature of which is underdevelopment of cells. Saan is siya? Cesar. Underdevelopment of cells. Tissues or organ.
Ulaw ka ba lang, sir, Roy?
Cesar. This is a other term for, di ba, atong kwan is atrophic, hypertrophic, and necrotic, no? So, hypertrophic, other terms hypertrophic in hyperplasis. No, opposite sa hyperplasis, hypoplasis. So, another term that is atrophic symptom, okay? So, atrophic, hypertrophic, no? Hypoplasis, hyperplasis. This is underdevelopment. Nay underdevelopment of cells. So, wala ni tobo. So, that is atrophic. No? Next, edible mushrooms they belong to this family. Hidnasi. Serious pest of ipil-ipil. Umone. It is silage or umone maning silage is jumping lice. Yung dumdumo ng jumping lice. Basta dyan, ipil-ipil yung peste, silent or jumping lice. Next, tropic symptoms at disease symptoms manifested when there is slowing down in development of plant parts or failure of plants to develop fully. No? So this is that condition when internodes are stunted and leaves are clustered. No? Tapok ang yung leaves. Yung internode ni mubo. That is rositing. Ang kininga symptoms. No? Rositing. Next, which of the following are characteristics of leaf miner attacking bug grass? No? That is caused Which is caused by larvae. So that is common sa other insects. Huh? Damaged leaves become skeletonized. So adults are black. So these are all, our correct answer is 1 and 2. Okay? Next. After 3 weeks of observation, you notice the leaves of your mahogany trees have yellow spots all over the chimney. Check the bug type. Green stems. Remain along the bench. So your trees lack, si kulang ani, nag-yellow siya. Magnesium. Okay? Mahogany. Next. Usually when plants are kept in rooms without sunlight, walay sunlight, so nagka-chlorosis siya, nagka-spindless, dali na matumba. So this symptom is called etiolation, no? Walay sunlight, tago ni mo siya, kanang sakit, tawag ni mo siya etiolation. Next, the following are components of disease triangle. So wala ano, so dili da wala sa disease triangle. Dahil nalo,
man fur.
Man, okay. Next, roles of probe of pathogenicity. Kinsay naghimo ani? IB?
Robert Koch.
Robert Koch, correct. So, chlorosis is an example of what type of morphological symptom. So, ano, balik-balik na niya. Janissa, what is the answer?
Hypertrophic.
Chlorosis. This is chlorosis. Anyone, Lister?
Protect, yeah.
Ah, sabi, sakit, ana. Nay, namatay ng necrosis? Chlorosis? Wala mo na malaya, no? Mag-yellow lang siya. The answer should be atrophic. Save the answer. Okay. It should be atrophic. Next, signs are evidences of biotic causal agents of disease. An example of which is example sa sign. Asa may sign? Ano yung makita niyo? Evidences of biotic causal agent. So, spot is a symptom, chlorosis is a symptom, anthracnose is a symptom, protein body is a sign. So, mawagin yung pamatuhod nga na ang pathogen dia present, protein body. Next, the stage in disease development are the following, except, nasa yung walay appeal sa disease development, ano yung grupo? Si Honey?
Metamorphosis, sir. Hindi ko sure, sir.
Metamorphosis. Asa man yung metamorphosis makita? Dito sa development sa asa na metamorphosis makita? Erika? IB?
Life cycle sa butterfly, sir.
Sa
butterfly, sir, ang metamorphosis.
Asa niyo makita na? Sa? Dito ni sa insects, no? Metamorphosis. Next, symptoms of dumping of disease. This include wood rot and canker, rot rot and wilting, chlorosis and depollution, leaf spot and anthracnose. Kung sa'yo ang siran eh. It should be rot rot and wilting. Leaf spot and anthracnose. Symptoms of dumping of disease. This should be root rot and wilting. Dili leaf spot. Dumping of disease. The following are principles of disease control except therapy of the pathogen. Okay, ito na. Principles of disease control. Except therapy of the pathogen. It should be therapy of the host. Rumusulod siya sa principles of disease control. Next, examples of fungal reproductive structures include protein bodies. Reproductive structure. Should be protein bodies. Next, the insect order of Excalibrigapus, a wood boring pest of pine tree. What is the answer? This is a beetle, so the answer should be Coleoptera. Wala nang Lepidoptera dyan. Ano na may Lepidoptera dyan? Scaligraphus is a beetle, so Coleoptera. Next, type of development of mahogany shoot borer, Epsilia robusta. Epsilia shoot borer, so this is a butterfly or a moth. The answer should be holometabola or complete metamorphosis, holometabola. Ang metabola, ang imay may incomplete. Ang metabola, halos walay changes. Ang itsura sa yang, ng insekto, hantod sa mature, halos dili maglahi. Ang imay metabola, ay kalahian. Ang holo metabola, dako kalahian, nagdagan siya stages, na gikan sa larva, nagpupa, hantod na adult, na holo metabola. Okay, so this mahogany shoot borer or Epsilia robusta is a moth, no? So under sa order Lepidoptera, so they are holometabola. Next, the most destructive stage in the life cycle of insect is si pinaka-destructive ano is isa. Isa nga stage nga sige nagkaon ang insekto. Sir?
Sir? Pupa, sir? Ang
pinaka-destructive niya stage. Gataon ba ang pupa?
Sir, sir.
Ha? Saan ang stage niya gataon ang insekto? Sige na siya kaon. Wala siya ikibuhat. Sige na kaon.
Wala ko ka ba, sir?
Sa imong kwan sa inyong porcel. Wala ka na under sa ko sa porcel? Si sir?
Nakalimot na ko sir ay.
Ha? Ay, magkapasar mag-ano yung magkakabaluan ay. Kwan ay. Ipabalik na ka o porcel si sir? Ano na ko sa iyo ha?
Ayaw ko sir.
The answer should be larva, pinaka-destructive na stage. Insect control method which involves collecting, trapping, destroying insects and infested material. Sa Malaysia, this is harvest na may collecting, trapping, this is mechanical control method. Hard carbohydrate material found in exoskeleton of arthropods, this is chitin. Chitin or chitin. Next, if tibia is the fourth segment of an insect leg, what do you call the last part of an insect leg? It should be tarsos. Kinatumyan sa insect leg is tarsos. Imo, kinadagaan. Next, which refer to Achatina pulica, is an introduced species of snail, becomes destructive pest of most seedling nursery. What is the answer? 1 and 2. Correct, no? So it is a snail and a destructive pest of seedling nursery. Next, what order of insects have 4 wings that serves as cover of the hind wing? The answer is Orthoptera and Hemiptera. No, yung tabunan ng iyang hind wing. Orthoptera and Hemiptera. Next, the insects attacks bug grass by depositing its eggs on cracks on crevices of bark. Then when larva deposits, cut zigzag tunnels between bark to the woods. The answer is Agrilosa species. So common sa mga bug grass, Agrilosa species. Also a bark beetle. Next, these are the most common insect pests of Albizia palcataria. For the larvae are gregarious feeders, which can totally consume leaf tissues after the burst or second molt. We have Eurema, all Eurema. Huh? So the answer is 1 and 2. Next, the abdomen is where the reproductive system of an insect is found. Nasa makita sa abdomen ng reproductive system. The young of cockroach is a nymph. What is the young of a butterfly? The tawag. The butterfly. Usually, caterpillar. Huh?
Ang grub sa beetles. Ah, no. Sa mga flies.
Tawag sa grub. Bisag sa beetles, grab. Next, if Lacinia is the inner distal lobe, what is the outer distal lobe of the maxilla of an insect? So, medyo complicated yun yung question. No? Okay. This is more on the morphology of the insect. So the answer is Galen. Next, consider the most destructive insect pest of Gymnelina arborea. The larvae of Ursula minoli feed on Merwan leaf margin. 2 makes holes in the leaves. 3 eat the whole leaf. The answer 1 and 2. No leaf margin and it makes holes in the leaves. Next, what are characteristics of chewing insects? They have 2 mandibles, correct? They have 2 maxillae, and they have 2 labrum. So by labrum, is the answer 1 and 2. 1 and 2 only. Now, which are leaf feeding beetles? Leaf feeders. So 1 and 2. Next. The four wings of grasshopper are referred to tegmen. No? Ang elytra morning sa beetles. Ang hemelytra morning sa bugs. Hemiptera na grupo. Kinikulyoptera na grupo. Next, ang insect control method which involve collecting. This is mechanical control. Next, a walking type of leg. Say walking type of leg. Saltatorial, posorial, ambulatorial, natatorial. Say answer. Ambulatorial. No? Posorial, digging. Salta, jumping. Natatorial, swimming. Okay? So, type of insect leg modification. Next, an organism that harbors or supports the activities of a parasite is called harbors or supports the activity of a parasite. This masaya answer dapat si Hane. Dito makita niyo mo asa nagpuyo ang mga parasite.
Host, sir. Di question, sir.
Host. Okay, host. Correct. Next. Immature stage in insect metamorphosis during which the tissue of organism are completely reorganized. Immature stage is larva. Ah, pupa. No, no. Pupa, pupate na. No? I-reorganize ang iyahang tissues. Next, establish of a parasite within a host. The establishment of parasite within a host is called inoculation. No? Next, insect lacking wings are called apteros or apterigot. Apterigota with wings. No? Kung nai-area, apterigot or apterigota without wings. Next, integrated pest management does not include say, wala sa integrated pest management. Quality control. No, wala na sa integrated pest management. Next, biological term for plants whose flowers are pollinated by insects. The term yan eh, entomophilus. Next, beetles belong to what order? Saan ang order ang beetle? Erica?
Coleoptera, sir.
Yeah, correct. Next, housefly. Jenisa? Kabag? Housefly, saan belong?
Coleoptera, not sure. Wala kayo sure, sir.
Hindi, wala sure. Balos ng mga order sa mga insects? Diptera, flies. Mga flies nasa diptera. Next, butterflies. Lister, Tyson, asa nag-order sa butterfly?
Diptera, sir.
Ha? O say order? Pero ha?
Ay, ba, sir? Lepidoptera.
Lepidoptera, butterfly, Lepidoptera. The insect that attacks a Lucina species. Saan ang Lucina, Lucina species? Lucina, Lucina, sa pagbasa. Saan ang Lucina, IB?
Ipil, sir.
Ipil? Instia man itong ipil. Instia, Instia. Instia, biuga man ito.
Ipil-ipil, sir.
Ipil-ipil. So, sa nga insekto nag-attack sa ano eh? Jumping lice. Next, as it attacks bug grass, this insect concentrates on the inflorescence or the still unrecognizable fruits just below the developing flower buds. Answer is galmids. Galmidges. Next, the thorax of an insect is consists of three tylepios segments, no? So three, prothorax, mesothorax, and metathorax. Una ang segment sa thorax, so, thoracic region sa insect, no? Dito niyo makita ang first pair sa leg sa prothorax, kinaunahan. Sa metathorax, sa metathorax or mesothorax, sa middle, ako dito ang middle pair sa legs and pairs pair of wing. Makita dito sa tunga. No? Then sa metathorax, ang forewing and ang hindwing and the last pair, third pair sa legs, insect legs. The change of form of insects as they grow from immature to adult stage is called metamorphosis. No? The term for shedding of cuticle in insect is called disease. Shedding of cuticle. Ang pulis siya panit, tibalo. It refers to the occurrence of pest problem or affection to the development of insect resistance to insecticide. This is pest resurgence. No? Na-control na nimo sa una. Nya, kasi sige na maoraman yung insecticide yung magigamit, di balik na po itong insecto. Itawag siya pest resurgence. Next, the endopterygote insect order with hind wings, very much reduced or nub-like, is termed as halter. Asa ni makita ang mga halter? Sa diptera or sa flies, no? Okay, so muna to, ang last. Napapawa mo ay any other clarification? Questions? Please review insect orders, no? Kung muna siya magawa sa board exam. Insect orders. Any other concerns? Wala na? Dina? Dina Lo? Erika?
Wala na, sir. Thank you.
Wala na, sir. Thank you, sir.
Janista, Lister, Siani, anyone? Wala na? Wala na, sir.
Sir, wala na, sir.
Sir Jason, are you around, sir? Okay, so wala na. So, thank you. Pwede mo mag-leap.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.